feel defeated, but still have the victory. YouTube channel today.